Hi guys, and I'm back. It's me, Ray, aka 7. I think I'm gonna put them. I'm trying to change my YouTube name to Ray 7 because everybody knows me by Ray. And maybe this time I can do Ray and 7, then you know how you spell 7. But I don't know, I haven't figured out how to do that. I was trying to do it the other day, but I couldn't figure out anymore like I did last time. But anyways, so I'm back. And if I didn't mention, but I think I did in my last video, thank you to my new subscribers. Welcome. This is my channel where I talk about BJDs, secondhand stuff, repaints, talk about other people's videos, or just doll BJD toy hobby thingy that I do. So that's me, and from time to time you're gonna hear my child in the background. You might even see it in the video because she's always around, like I said. Excuse me. So I wanted to show you guys the updates on my first video haul secondhand store stuff that I found this week. I actually wasn't thinking that I'm just gonna go to the secondhand store because I've been so busy. It's been a busy year already. But I have had time to sneak here and there to the secondhand store between dropping Trina off to daycare, picking her up, and I have snuck off because, like I said before, I have secondhand stores everywhere around me. And there's like 3 that I frequent because they're really close between Trina's daycare and my job. And where I do grocery shopping. So here we go. This week I have found some stuff that I didn't even think I was gonna find. So on Monday I went to the Goodwill outlet where you get stuff by the pound, not by the item, and by the pound is really cheap. So I got 2 things. I got me Trina's watching it. Got me the Twilight, and it's pretty good condition. It's got 2 discs in here. She's watching one right now, and we're watching one. Really like the Twilight series, but I wasn't gonna buy them brand new because you can always find them on secondhand stores. And it's the first one I found that it was in a really really good condition, so I took it, and it was very cheap. So between this DVDs and this book, I found this book, and I found it for a reason, and it was meant to be. I'll show you in a minute. And this book, it was a dollar something. So when I first saw the book, I liked it, and I opened because it's like it's some kind of manga or book, I'm thinking. And I liked, I really liked the illustrations on it. The book is with a dress, and I opened it and I flipped through it, and it has actually stuff that I would love to make for my Houls and my BJDs because it's kind of stuff they wear. Like this, the way they're, these cute things are dressed. I don't know if you guys can see it, it's hard to see, but, and those are the colors that I really like, browns, reds, grays, and green. Those are some of my favorite colors for my stories. I love this little, I haven't read the book, but this little animal thingy right here is cute. So I want to make stuff for my dolls using this book, to kind of replicate and add some stuff to it myself. But like I wanted to, let's see if I can find one, because I already looked through. I like this picture right here. I want to make something like this for my Houls. And I love these little faces. And this reminds me of 7 and Rain, because Rain has whatchamacallit? Her wig is going to be this color, kind of like a blue color. Where is the other one? Let me see. Let's see if I can find it real quick before this video. Good job. I want to make a shirt like this for 7 and some of my Houls. So and that's why I got it. And also it says 7. If you know 7 C's. So the volume 2 is called Art Story by Sarah something. If you know about this book, let me know, because I don't know. So that was on Monday, and on Wednesday I took Trina to her doctor's appointment, and there's a secondhand, a Goodwill next door, and I found 3 things. I found the Elena Avalor sister doll, which they came out last year, and I was pretty surprised to find it, but I wasn't really, because kids are just leaving these toys behind and getting new ones. And I can't wait for the spring, and you know, when they start doing the spring cleaning people's homes, and they take all their toys to the secondhand stores, because there's some stuff that I'm looking for and I didn't want to pay all the money for it, because you know, they're toys that you can always find. So it's shoes in pretty good condition. I found something that I've been looking for a while. A Mulan doll, a Princess Mulan. I have a lot of princesses, but I don't have her. And I've seen her at the secondhand store before, but it was really messed up. Her face was really messed up. Her felt messed up. So this one was pretty good condition. And I also got me a little brat doll. Little baby brats. And I want to repaint her eventually. So for now, she's going to live in Trina's tub when she takes a bath. She plays with some dolls and some toys. So she's going to go there for a minute. And I got this haul three things for $2.18, which was pretty good price. So that was that, and that was Wednesday. Friday, I went to the Goodwill outlet, another Goodwill outlet, and I didn't find nothing but this, the Rapunzel doll. I took her dress off so you guys can see the body, and I really like the way they make these dolls, and the way she's thicker and she's not a little skinny or bony. I really love the way they make these dolls. The only thing I don't like, it's the joint system. They don't have joints. And you know, we're so used to having dolls with joints now that I wish they would have made them that way. But, excuse me. But overall, it's a pretty cute doll. It comes with this dress. But what I'm gonna use the head for a repaint. And I'm gonna have a project that I wanna do that I have so many projects, actually, you guys know. They are pending. And eventually, when I move, I'm gonna start knocking them out. So she's gonna turn into something else. I'm gonna turn into the head, and I'll use the body for maybe something else. So that was on Friday, and on Saturday, yesterday. Bella? Excuse me, Trina, be quiet, please. I went to to Valley Village when I dropped Trina off yesterday with my sister for the day. I found me another animator doll. She was $1.99, and I forgot what her name is. If you guys remember, if you guys know who she is, please let me know. I think she's my third one. Second or third one, and I didn't want to pass her. It was the only thing that I saw that I could take, because the rest of the stuff up there, since it's the fancy part of town, they price everything too high, and sometimes they're really good prices, and most of the time they're like really really expensive, which makes no sense. But $1.99 was pretty good, because usually these are $4.99 or $5.99 at the stores, at the secondhand stores. And I just didn't want to pass her up. And I have so many. I forgot how many I got. But eventually, I'm going to do a video on them. Eventually, I don't know when that will be. And if the ones that I already have more than once or more than twice, I'm going to give away to my friends here on YouTube. Some friends that I want to send stuff to. And it's going to happen this year. I'm not sure when yet, but it will happen. So that was that. Yes, 8 minutes. And today, we went to the Goodwill outlet again. Me and Trina and I found me another Cleo, you guys. Another Cleo. I'm haunted by Cleos. I got so many Cleos now. Monster High Cleos, Denials. And I don't know. I don't know if I have her yet, but there she is. And I found this this little overall there, and I put it in there, put it on her, and I took it up there along with this stickers that Trina wanted, and this little prop thingy. It's looks like a for not baseball. Oh my god! baseball. You guys know what I'm talking about. It's a little caddy for you guys know what I'm talking about. Not baseball. Oh my god! I go blank. What would you guys? It's a caddy that carries the little things for golf. And this is a really cute prop for a BJD, but I don't have my stories don't require none of this. So if anybody out there knows or needs it, let me know. I will send it to you. If you have a story that goes with your dolls and it needs a caddy, it's called caddy. I think it's called a caddy or a carrier, whatever. You can have it. So that's that. So that was my hunt for the week, secondhand hunt. But I also got my phone, you guys. So if you've seen on Instagram, I already have my phone. Here it is. I haven't used it but one time. No, not even one time. Not yet. I haven't posted anything on this one. I posted from my own little device. It sucks. Before I even have it. It's not on. It's my phone, yo. My phone. But I haven't used it. It's been almost a week. Tuesday's going to be a week since I got my phone. It's all ready to go and everything. But I haven't used it. I haven't used it because I'm afraid I'm going to break it. So I want to get a case for it. One of those heavy-duty cases. Just in case I drop it because I'm really bad with phones, as you guys know. And until I get a case, it's gonna stay in the box like that. I'm not gonna use it. I refuse to. My husband is like, I can't believe you haven't used your phone. I was like, that's not you. That's it. It is me. I'm trying not to use it for that reason. So I don't wanna drop it because once I get on the phone, it's over. I'm just like on the phone all the time, and I'm trying to get away from that too. So I'm just gonna have my YouTube, my Instagram, and maybe my offer app, because sometimes I look for stuff on offer app. Those two things, and when I use them, that's what I'm gonna use them for, because I still have this little brick that I'm gonna use for a minute until I find the case. And I actually was gonna buy the case today because my boss is out of town. He's actually out of the country. He took a trip for a 10-day trip, and he has three, not ferrets, but those little rat thingies. What is it called? Guinea pigs for his kids. He has no one to watch them. So he said, if I can watch them. So I said, I'm not doing anything. He told me, show me how to feed them and everything. I will take some pictures on my Instagram and I'll post and see what you guys can see them. So he paid me $40 to watch them for the 10 days. And I said, okay, so I was going to go to the store today and buy me a case, because I think it's $35 or some of them around there. They're kind of quite expensive. But I stopped at Walmart just to see if Walmart has any, what is it? Okay. So I stopped at Walmart to see if Walmart has some clearance sales yet. And to my luck, they already do. So I used those $40 to buy $2 that I've been wanting. And I've been watching them for a long time, you guys. So here we go. When I find the video, I don't know if I erased that video or not. I might have erased it or just made it private. I don't know, for a reason. I think there's a reason why I made it private. But I'm going to look at it if it's nothing crazy or... Because there's some videos that I did that I was not really happy about it, so I deleted them. But some I just made private because I don't know why. But anyways, so the reason I got these dolls, and I talked about it in other videos, I think, might not be private. If I find it, I'll link it down below. This dolls came out in 2016, I think at the beginning of the year, 2015. And they call their twin scene dolls. They're three black dolls, and they're like this one's a really dark skinned, and there's another one. This is a really light brown skin. So I bought that one for the reason that black or brown dolls, they don't sell like I mentioned before. They don't sell as regular the other dolls. And I bought the light skinned one, the brown lightest one, because I said if they're gonna buy these dolls, she would be the one to go first. You know, it's just the way it is. That she would be the one to go first, and then the other ones are going to stay there, and then I'll eventually get them. So I never had the time to get them for one thing or the other, and then I look at them every so often. So Christmas came and went 2015, and I was like, well, you know, they're probably going to go on sale because they haven't sold, and I knew they were not going to sell. I just knew they weren't going to sell. Or either they were not going to sell, or they were going to go quick, and they will make no more. But they never, they didn't sell really good. There's stacks and stacks up there at Walmart. So two, three different ones that I've been to. And I thought that Walmart were going to put them in sale in 2016. Oh my God. The beginning of 2016, but they never went in sale. And I was, because they were $24 each, plus tax. And I was like, I'm going to get them, and I'm always going to get them. from one thing to another. Like I said, I had never gotten. When I went there, they're not on display, like all of them, like right in front of the. It's the first thing, kind of the first thing you see when you go to Toy Owl. They were $25 and now they're $17. And I'm thinking they're going to drop more. And I just wanted to get these two because I didn't. Just in case they sell now, they're cheaper. But I doubt it. I doubt it they're going to sell that quick. So I'm thinking they're going to drop to more. So hopefully I'm going to go and get some more. So I got these two. They're so cute. I have other dolls that look just the same. They're from another. I think it's the same line, but different. They call it something else. They call it Miss Little Mismatch. They're from the same line. But I got them because I want to do some repaints. But before I do the repaints, I'm going to take them out of the box and let Trina play with them until, you know, she gets tired of them. And I want to buy a few more so I can keep them in the boxes because eventually they're going to be worth something. I know it because they're in sale, and, you know. So if you have this at your local Walmart, go get them. They're all in sale on two stores that I checked. They're on sale. And I think, I don't know what I have said so far. I think that's it, you guys, for this video. Because my child is doing too much, like always. Finally finished his hair. I'm going to show you to you right here real quick. I got his hair ready. Just going to need to go to the storage place where I have my stuff and get the glue or stuff that I'm going to use. So I can glue the eyes and the hair and the horns or the, not the horns, the antlers that I made, or I might make new ones, I'm not sure. But that's it for me for today, so hopefully next video it'll be from my phone. And I hope everybody's having a good year so far. I know I've been tagged on something. This child over here. I know I've been tagged, I'm tagged by Brandon. I will do that tag as soon as I get a chance. Thank you everybody for watching, and my new subscribers, thank you. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.